There it is. Hello. Now, getting down to business. I am a genius. Longitude, and other thing, latitude, right?
Por aquí, señores.
Oh, look, Murray, a native wedding. Can I see for
no,
you?
No, no,
proclamemos la bondad de Dios con estos dos hijos suyos. Los anillos.
Sí.
María, ¿qué es eso? Oye, mira para arriba.
Bendito sea Dios.
They never told us in the Daily Planet that this was the rainy season.
Meteorologists are baffled by the tornado and torrential rainstorms that struck the South American country of Colombia this afternoon, threatening to destroy the nation's entire coffee crop for the next 5 years. Gale force winds up to an incredible 250 miles an hour lash the countryside, while 12 inches of rainfall have already been recorded in just one day. A spokesman for the Department of Meteorology at Caltech here said this was, and I quote, the most awesome display of natural forces unleashed since Noah's
ark. If I laugh at you, I'll split my sides.
The storm pattern seems to defy all known laws of weather systems known to science.
Ah, what a shame. Poor little Columbia.